Hello, this is Herodov YouTube channel. Now I will unbox and test for you black cherry yogurt by Milbona. 250 grams. Small package, but it's enough for a breakfast dessert. You see information here on the side. Very nice picture of black cherries. Here, mark, barcode on the side, and nutritional information, both from Lidl shop. Here is the barcode and more information along with LIDL logo, ingredients information, recycling logos, 250 grams. It's small but looks delicious package, especially with this picture on the top, which is also here on the side, on the left of the barcode, and on the right on the barcode with numbers. Seems the same barcode on both sides. Now let's open and test it. I will place it on plate for better clean. After, if something gets out, yes, it's getting out little yogurt, and the yogurt is not like ordinary yogurts in white color, it's in dark pink color. This is probably from the black cherries. Looks very delicious, and it's only 250 grams unfortunately, so maybe not enough for me, but I'll try it anyway. I usually prefer bigger packages, but this is for kid pretty nice dessert before going to school. I can see the cherries inside. Now let's taste it from the top. I like it very much. It's pretty delicious. We have Milbona logo on this tin foil. Let's try again. Can't stop eating it. So delicious. I have some yogurt on my face now. And on my fingers. I like it very much. Better eaten with smaller spoon, so you can enjoy it more instead of this big one. Consistency is pretty nice, and there is real fruit pieces, black cherry particles without nuts, hopefully. Excellent. These cherries I like very much. I love it. Black cherry. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.